guys, what's up? Welcome back to another stretch with me video. In this video, I'll be doing a quick 10-minute stretch, and this stretch is really good for relaxing your muscles, relaxing your spine, elongating your body, getting kinks, and just getting all that tension out of your body. It's really good to get your energy flowing throughout your body and allowing your body to be able to release any type of tension and gas and anything else that's caught up in your body. A lot of times, I always talk about doing a nice about 15-20 minute stretch, because the longer the better. But sometimes we all really don't have the time to just stretch every morning. Sometimes we're running late, sometimes we have to go an extra place. So 10 minutes is all that you need, bare minimum. This is a really good stretch. I hope you all enjoy it. It's quick, it's easy. You can do it throughout the day, whether it's morning, evening, afternoon, and you're able to get your stretch in so that you're able to relax your muscles, relax tension out of your body, elongate your body, and just to feel good overall. So with that being said, let's get into the stretch.